Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to Delmath Plays Batman the Telltale series. We are on episode 3, New World Order. With Gotham on the brink and Bruce under fire, a new generation of supervillains rise to prominence and threaten to overturn the traditional institutions of power. Let's start it, get the recap of what we previously did, which includes saving Catwoman and leaving poor Harvey Dent to get his face burned. But it's okay. I'm not upset. I'm glad I chose that. Previously on Batman, the Telltale series.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that the hard way.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then I just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Oh yeah, that's where she rejected me kissing her.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there! Yes!
Wait.
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Poor Harvey. Poor Harvey. I needed that to happen, though. I needed him to turn into what he was going to be. This game series adapts to all the bullshit that I do. Yeah, I changed it up. I'm not reading it verbatim anymore. Up that. That's not fun. Haha. Gotham General Hospital, 8:45 p.m.
Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me?
Because I needed you.
Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you. I just don't get it.
I care about you.
Because I care about you.
Well, maybe you shouldn't.
Selina will remember that.
I don't think you can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry. Just go in without me.
Harvey needs you right now. Do it for him.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I wish I could, but...
You can.
It's my fault he's in there. I don't have anything to say to him that would make this better. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
You look terrible.
You look terrible, Harv.
You know, you are actually the first person to say that. I haven't actually seen it yet. They've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick. Could be fine.
Hey, I'm sure it'll heal up nicely. You'll have some scarring, but it won't be that bad.
Optimism, right?
That's right, gotta be optimistic. Cool.
Rugged. Manly.
Exactly.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her. The way I look now.
Forget about her, Harvey.
It's probably for the best to forget about her.
Oh, I was kind of hoping you'd be a little more optimistic. Maybe you're right.
I am right.
I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me. Preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
Harvey, what you did for me at the debate, I'm sorry that I put you in that situation.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
I'm gonna turn off the TV.
Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
They're after me. They're not gonna rest until all the names are crossed off their list.
I can't just stand aside and let that happen. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early. Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Well, stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Well, the mayor does make the rules.
Yeah, well, you never did play by the rules, did you?
Come on, you say that like it's a bad thing. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot, Hill admitting to having both of them killed, it's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Don't be sorry, Harvey.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Well, thanks, Harvey. I really do appreciate
thanks,
that.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
Look at that.
I'll make it up to you.
Harvey will remember that.
What is that?
What is what?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
Alfred, sent a text. Did you see it?
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour. You can stay if you want.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. And tell the old man I said hi.
Bye, Harvey.
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
And of course, he turned the TV back on after I sat there and turned it off. What a jerk. Told him, wanted that off.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone's stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
Oh, Batman shows up. Talk to Gordon.
I have to go.
Yeah. Right next to the bat symbol.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
I'm impressed.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Renee Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I could back her up though, right?
One of my best.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. Then that debate.
Oh, it's my father's fault.
The entire city.
You saw the video from Arkham Asylum. The whole city did.
That all happened a long time ago.
It got dug up. And so did all the anger.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the Skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering. I'll think of a better name.
Just what I needed. Thank you.
Being one step ahead of Batman, it's kind of my job.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Monitor the drones on your gauntlet. Let's listen to Harvey Dent.
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? What the? Oh, damn it!
Alright, so it sounds like they got shot at.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. And not a big window to unload all of that.
They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
Alright, so I think we're gonna go help Renee.
Headed to the construction site. Send whatever men you can spare after Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
And Batman's gone. Episode 3.
Backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New World Order.
Here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
Kind of good to hear the character that plays Lee in The Walking Dead playing Lucius, though. Shifty. Oh yeah, broke his arm. I caught it.
I got this one. Batman, look out.
And we made him shoot propane tanks. Flipped him and
it's over.
Dropped him on his neck.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat, but I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? Those guys had me pinned down. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
You want forgiveness? Look somewhere else.
I just want you to know... I've got your back, all right? I don't know what I was thinking coming out here alone. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. Or you could be dead. And it'd be on me.
But you didn't blow it.
Don't beat yourself up. You did a lot of good here today. Sometimes the risk is worth it.
I'll keep that in mind. I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. The chatter sounds like Gordon's with them.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find here. I'm not giving up on this.
At least I got one of their radios now. But they have somebody on the inside.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on Harvey.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down!
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car! There's more of them coming!
Put down your weapon! There's too many of them! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Harvey's got a face cover.
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You have something to say, then say it.
We all know how you operate. You've been trying this nice guy routine lately. But I don't buy it for a second.
I am nice.
This one died quick.
I haven't killed anybody.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications.
Gordon, come in! You copy?
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
Dent did a hell of a job killing that guy, though. I mean, it was hard to see to what extent, but the face cover that Dent had is really cool now.
Bruce?
The GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
They want us to panic.
It'll cause a panic. Just what the children of Arkham want.
Mass chaos.
That seems to be how the Penguin does business.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
I don't understand why the entire time, like, I'm in the car, the game wants to, like, stutter. But whenever it was on Alfred, everything was fine. Alright, Wayne Tower, 7:29 a.m. Going in is Bruce Wayne. A lot of people looking at me ugly. A lot of the security guards outside looking at me ugly, too. Excuse me, people. I pay your paychecks.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Who is in my office?
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah, I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face.
I didn't do anything wrong, though.
After this scandal.
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around them.
Then go tell that to the board.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Bruce? I'm not your enemy. You should remember that. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
Yes. Yeah, come find me afterwards.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Unlock the secret entrance. Okay. That's nice. I have a secret entrance in my own building. And click the button. Is that a retina scanner? Sure is. Pretty smart thing to put in there just in case anybody ever found it. I think if somebody found it, they could just tear that all out and go down there.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
I'm not too worried about it.
You can't afford to lose their resources.
I don't need to worry about the board. I've got plenty of money. We'll make do.
Plenty now, but still not enough for all of this.
Right now, finding out how the children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important.
I agree. What have you
got? It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
I would like the bad
news.
You're
not gonna like it.
Well, no shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
Alfred, I've got news. What is it? Tell Gordon to break his comm. All of them. Anything Wayne Tech, the children of Arkham are using it to listen in. Right away, sir.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in.
I mean, Hill did take my computers.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Check for upgrades and then hide your bat tech, okay? Let's examine this whiteboard over here.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
There's a photograph.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
Always. Alright, what else we got? Yeah, sticky bomb.
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Yeah, we'll just put that into my suit. That's cool.
I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Alright, looks like I'm in my cowl.
Thermal vision.
Nice.
You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
Bat grapple.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selena.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Who knows? Let's look at the batarang. That was it? We just looked at it? Alright, well, let's talk to Lucius.
So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Well, I guess that's it. Oh, we can examine the drone.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Well, I think that's everything. Yes? Okay, we need to hide the table.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Going back up the secret elevator. I need to switch the chess pieces back.
Mr. Wayne. Bruce, open up.
I'm coming to let you in. Calm down.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options, I'm afraid.
This is just a temporary setback.
Well, that's entirely up to you, Bruce. You need to prove to the board that you can be trusted in the seat. Just lie low. Don't cause a scene. It'll turn out. I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO, just until this mess gets cleared up.
Who is it?
Who would that be?
No.
Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
I'll hug him.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine...
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
Oh, okay.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
You might want to check your facts, Regina. That resume sounds a little too good to be true.
You might want to have more confidence in your own board. His resume checks out, and his references were all glowing.
You're quite welcome to call them yourself.
That won't be necessary. I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
For some reason, I feel like she's actually in on this.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
Wow.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble. Right, Bruce?
Pick it up. Now!
But it's all right. Bruce has been through enough today, hasn't he? Looks broken, I'm afraid. Not a good sign, is it?
I should have punched him.
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce. Time to go. I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'll add a fish tank. A large one. Something exotic.
Yeah, go to hell.
Go to hell, Oswald.
When I get there, I'll say hello to your parents.
Wow.
This way, Bruce.
Wow.
I'll have IT come set you up.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Regina.
Oh, I think Lucius is outside waiting for me.
It happened, didn't it? They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can. But I can't risk Cobblepot finding out what I'm up to.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
Thanks, Lucius.
Yeah, I'd rather have Lucius at home with me. That
keep
sounded
that
weird.
Drive safe.
I'd rather have Lucius working on bat tech than having him as an inside track in Wayne Enterprises. Because I'm sure I'll be able to figure out what's all going on.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
At least I have you, Alfred.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always.
With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Alright, let's check the drive that Lucius gave us.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Alright, what all came up? We got the GCPD.
I wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne Tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with.
Alright, what else do we have? We have the courthouse.
All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
Damn. Let's view the records at City Hall.
City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
So, does that mean he was going to run for mayor? And that's why Hill got him killed?
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time.
The understatement of the century, considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes, just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
And that's not good.
Are you done here, sir?
Not yet.
Yeah, give me just a minute. Because there's the asylum.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Alright, so let's go warn Harvey now.
I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Turn the Batmobile into my sports car. I love it. Alright, we are at City Hall, 6:07 p.m.
Oh, Mr. Wayne. Welcome. You can go on in.
Oh, awesome. Thank you.
Yes, that's right. The back door. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Well, it doesn't seem like Harvey's
Harvey?
In his office.
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop. God, this has to stop.
I never got a chance to congratulate you. It was quite the acceptance speech.
Oh, yeah, thanks. I know you weren't thrilled about me getting back out there so soon. So I'm glad I didn't listen to you.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get. Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this.
Oh my goodness. It looks bad. It's very burnt. Looks like Two-Face should.
I survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
Wayne Tech is compromised. We're going to tell him that.
I just found out Wayne Tech is compromised. The Children of Arkham are using it to track the GCPD. You could be next.
But Wayne Tech is everywhere. If they can hack into it...
That's why they have to be stopped.
Leave it to me. Thank you, Bruce.
Is he crying? Oh, no, he's bleeding. Oh.
Those Children of Arkham jumped me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
You have to stop them.
This can't continue. What are you going to do to stop them?
Not enough. Never enough. Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
Sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better.
Watch me.
Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark, checkpoints at every bridge, mandatory identification cards, 24/7 video surveillance.
Harvey, snap out of it.
We all need to snap out of it.
Whoa. Two different personalities.
Sorry about that, Bruce. Guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days. The stress. It's just the stress.
What are you saying?
Sure it is.
Did you really mean all that? What you said?
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce, don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over.
All right, so before I make my choice about what he's asking me, I have to say that one, I already said it. It's nice that the person that plays Lee in The Walking Dead also does the voice of Lucius in this one. But number two, the face mask that they're using for Harvey Dent to cover, you know, where he got burnt and everything, reminds me so much of Jack's mask in Borderlands, which I know they didn't create that. It was already created for them, but just the design that they carried over from their Telltale series to this one, It almost looks like they just cut Jack's mask in half and then just shaped it to fit Harvey Dent's face. It looks good. I like it. I personally like it. Let's make our choice here.
Everything I've worked for.
Your secret's safe.
Secret's safe with me, Harvey.
I got you.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
Nice that they have his picture up all over the place, though.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that. Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader.
I need her source.
She could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader, then by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that information over to Bruce Wayne?
I gave her Montoya's name after Falcone was shot. She might be willing to trade.
Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so. I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one. Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Why does everybody want to meet at that rundown park? 3.4 off the rails. Alright. Man, already doing 3.4? Oh my goodness, we're 51 minutes in. Cobblepot
Strange
Park.
Place
7:15.
Wasn't
PM.
Sure you were gonna show.
It's dark. By the statue.
Part of me thought it was a prank call.
Why here?
Nothing is ever this easy.
There are safer options out there. Why here?
Seemed topical. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
No.
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations. It's all out there. Clear as day.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him. No investigation.
I'm not protecting Bruce Wayne.
Maybe not. But in this case, doing nothing sure sends a strong statement. Don't think people haven't noticed. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt
is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Wait, I need your help.
Please, Miss Vale, think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the Children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Thank you. Well, I guess we're not gonna say thank you. Skytrain Depot, Highland Lane. Alright, well let's go there. Start whooping some ass. Skytrain Depot, 8:55 p.m.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Going to have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Alright, so let's check out the dead body first. Since that's the first thing I'm walking up on.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
So he took more.
We hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
Bam.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
Okay, so I can link the drug to something else later. Let's look at the map.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Alright, then we got some stuff on top of the toolbox.
Device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city.
Damn.
Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Alright. Now we got some chemical barrels.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Can I link that to the map?
Mercy Street. But how are they planning to release it?
Okay, so that's not a link. But I can link that to this guy, right?
What exactly are they planning to release?
Alright, so that's not a link either. What else do we have? Chemistry equipment.
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
We got an empty container over here.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Damn. Alright, now let's look at the SkyTrain.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
But they can use that. Okay, so let's link that. To the barrels.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is.
What? Oh, damn it. Alright, break that link. Is there anything else I can look at? Alright, let's link the SkyTrain to the map. How's that sound? Link.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Alright, so that was a good link. Let's link the container to the spill.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Can I link the barrels? Did I already do this?
What exactly are they planning to release?
Alright, so I can't do that. Let's break that link. If there's anything else I can find. Hey, you know what? Let's link the empty container to this guy over here.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
There we go. Let's do the barrels to the lab.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale? Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Oh, it's the boss man himself.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Well, good to know Catwoman's with him.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Well, I mean, she does play both sides.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No, no way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender! Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I jumped down.
Take me instead, and let her go.
Now screw this. I'm not that sort of damsel.
Train's ready! Come on!
Oh, they want to fight me? Okay, I'll fight. Knee him, punch him in the face multiple times, then a knee to the head. Oh no, I just threw him into the ground. Damn it. Oh, dude hit me in the back of the head, huh? Okay. Oh, you think you're slick, huh? Oh, I missed one. But I threw him into a dude shooting me. Grapple. Oh! Come here, final guy. Oh, I just threw him over the rail.
Don't get ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
Oh, his cane has an electrical charge at the end. That is sick.
You have to face the truth sometime, Batman.
And he's got boots that'll help him levitate. That is cool.
We're just here to stoke the flames. Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke.
The people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other liars.
What do you mean? Just like the other liars.
Talk, no action.
This guy's really agile. He's really good with that stick. Holy crap. Man, he is kicking my ass.
So short-sighted.
Batman! Cat!
Well, that was nice of her to give me her tool to go up into the air. Oh, I finally hit him. Oh, the train's moving. That's good. We just blew the train off the track. Good deal. Oh, he shot a wire at me onto the thing and it electrocuted me and I'm falling. Catwoman caught me somewhat.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me. Come on, Bats.
Yeah, it's time to get out of here.
Should have gone after it.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me.
Are they just gonna let us go? Just like that. 3.5 third wheel. Completed. Selina's apartment, 11:58 p.m.
I know. Come on.
And just throw my mask on the ground. I should take my armor off. I appreciate it.
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
I mean, it's not like I'm bleeding or anything. I was just beaten up.
Don't leave.
I'm just getting something from the other room. You're gonna be okay, Bruce.
Lena, I want you to come back, though. Wait, this is... Alright, let's try and predict this. This is not looking good. I'm laying there with no shirt on anymore in Selena's apartment. I'm almost willing to bet that Harvey shows up. Calling it now.
Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
I've been through worse.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse and you'd be sent home in a body bag.
I mean, I guess I am bleeding a little bit.
With a shoulder like this.
It's kind of, I don't see any blood on my body. And yeah, I paused it again. I don't see any blood on my body, but the rag that she just took off of me soaked through with blood. I don't know what the hell is going on.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know.
Did you?
With their leader. I had a plan.
I didn't know you'd be there, though.
Messing it up.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute?
That would be cute.
The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front. Oh, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you.
How rude.
Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Well, not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic.
Well, I appreciate that.
Cut it out.
Yeah, why would she use a hydrogen peroxide? I didn't see any blood. This is shoddy. Still looks good. Just don't understand why I'm bleeding.
This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
Not everyone.
There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one?
Me?
Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets.
I have secrets, but I'm not a bad person.
Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times. But you might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce.
Thank you.
But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
You're a lot more than that,
proving
though.
Proving I can.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down. But it never amounts to anything, really.
You're not alone, okay? I'm here for you.
Thanks, Bats.
Alright, she's laying on my shoulder now. Both sitting up. I'm gonna kiss her forehead.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Is the kiss gonna finally happen? Yes. I'm going to keep kissing her. Yes. Oh, my shoulder. All right, now she's sitting on top of me.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you going to undo this for me?
She's referring to the zipper at the front. I want to watch you.
I think I'd rather watch you.
All right, now we're back to kissing. And to the bedroom they went, leaving the cat in the other room. Such bad people. Oh, hey, the cat climbed in bed with us. I'm gonna wake her gently.
Hey there. I'm starving.
I'm gonna kiss her.
Not quite what I was looking for. I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Oh, my headset's going off.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
No need to worry about me.
I heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I got hurt.
I took a bit of a beating when I ran to the Children of Arkham.
What happened?
It's kind of a long story. I'll tell you about it when I get back.
I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Today is not that day, though.
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, that certainly explains it.
You have something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
She let me into her home. I'm not going to go snooping around in her personal belongings.
I understand. Merely a suggestion.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
You can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yeah,
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Yes, you will. Hey, claw device, takeout containers. Let's look at the claw device.
She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place.
Okay, I looked at the containers. Let's look at the claw device.
There's strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this.
We could. Look at the bookshelf.
Scarlet Pimpernel, Much Ado About Nothing, Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic.
No idea what that book is. No clue. Hey, my grapple gun.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
Take it back. I don't know where I put it, though. I'm only walking around in my boxers. Alright, let's open the fridge. We got some cream cheese.
At least she's got the essentials.
And bagels.
Looks alright to me. Nothing growing, at least.
Harvey.
Told you.
Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out.
Oh, Bruce, Harvey saw me.
What the?
Seriously.
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No, I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
I just came by to check on Selena.
What, with your pants off?
Back off, Harvey.
Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me. None of it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
This isn't about you, Harvey.
I shouldn't have come.
None of this is about you, Harvey.
So I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to.
Protect her just from what?
Get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't.
She'll be fine.
Ready to die on that altar.
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't!
Harvey's losing his mind.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it.
Damn, he just punched the crap out of that mirror.
This is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Oh, am I?
Yes, you are.
I don't want to fight you, Harvey.
You are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
And what if I do?
Okay, he took the mirror off and he's throwing it at us.
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't. Selena, looks like you're first.
Always getting in the middle of things.
At least I stopped him. Oh, but he is strong.
Get the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Oh, damn, he punched me in the face.
No! I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you!
Oh, there's a knife near him.
Harvey, put the knife down!
Selena!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No.
Let's beat him up.
Stop.
Last warning, Harvey.
You walk out that door right now and I don't have to hurt you.
No going back now.
All right, time to fight him.
Finally showing your true colors, huh?
Damn, hitting him in the face into the fridge. Oh, I slammed his broken side of his face into the fridge.
Oh, God.
How did that not hurt?
Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
Who is he talking about, though?
Who are you talking about? There's no one else here.
It's no one. It's just me. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me. It's just me. It's just me. It's just me.
I think maybe you're right. There's nothing we can do for him now.
Let me call someone.
I'll go. I know I messed it all up. You don't have to go off with your tail between your legs. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access.
Come with me.
Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat.
Come live with me.
Kidding. Yeah. That means you too.
You can come live with me.
We won't go far.
Come stay with me.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I mean, I have bedrooms I don't even use.
Great.
Regina, everything's nearly ready. See you soon.
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn Gotham.
I need to warn everybody about the children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
So do I just leave as Batman? I guess so. But we're walking up to the press conference very nicely dressed.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce.
Don't be sorry, Regina.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
I haven't had a say in any of this, and you expect me to cooperate? I won't do it.
Not at all.
This is about more than just your ego, Bruce. It's in everyone's best interest for you to gracefully step down.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we? I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance, a noble hero riding in to save the day.
I'm so happy.
To be here too, Oz.
Really?
Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear heart. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
You're just a pawn, Oswald. And everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Yeah, perhaps. But at least I get the joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What the Waynes built would not have been possible without the Cobblepots, Oswald. I suppose you deserve it as much as I do.
Bloody right I do. Glad you're coming around to my way of thinking. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
Yeah, tell me.
Aren't you, Bruce?
Just tell me. I have to know.
Nah, that's not what I asked.
Pretty please.
Turns out your dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine, Hill wasn't too keen on that idea. So he slid a few dollars Joe Chill's way and, well, you saw the rest, mate.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
What is that supposed to mean?
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises.
I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I am ashamed of his actions. I'm going to say I'm nothing like my father.
I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you, but I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past. I'll read that part.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past.
With that, I'm excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot. I'm going to say he's one of the children of Arkham.
Are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
My replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a member of the Children of Arkham. They control his every move.
Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone. I, for one, completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
We can talk about it later.
Later? No. This needs to happen right now.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've come to have as part of your identity.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
I should know. Oh, damn. She just infected me.
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it.
You? You're with the Children of Arkham.
No, I am the Children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
Holy crap.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him.
I don't want to do that, though.
Who else will deliver justice?
Oh, goodness. Do I actually attack him? Alright, well, that's it. Episode 3, New World Order. Alright, so, like I said, I called that Harvey would come into the apartment. I kind of figured that would happen. I did not, however, suspect that she was going to be the leader of the Children of Arkham. I don't know why I didn't think of that already. That's how she already knew that Batman was there, because she sent Batman there. Of course it all comes together. That's why... Oh, man. Alright, so did you help Montoya or Mayor Dent? You and 57.9% of players chose to back up Montoya and let Harvey face danger alone. Did you punch Oswald? You and 67.4% of players kept your composure when provoked by Oswald. Did you ask Lucius to stay at Wayne Enterprises or come work for you? Here's where I didn't choose with everybody else. You and 37.2% of players had Lucius quit and work full-time for Batman. Did you romance Selina? You and 90% of players spent the night with Selina. I mean, there's a bunch of guys that play this game. Let's be honest. Did you beat up Harvey or take it easy on him? You and 15.2% of players were provoked into a physical altercation with Harvey. That's good. So that's two times that I went against the norm. Good job, Delmath. I'm proud of you. Slowly increasing it. Alright, I'm interested to see what's going to happen in the next episode. Because that really threw me for a loop. That the interviewer, the journalist, was going to be the Children of Arkham leader. Next time on Batman, the Telltale series.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That's why, effective immediately, I have signed the order to have him hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe.
Holy shit, Alfred's got a gun.
Protected. even if that means I have to do it myself.
And so does Harvey. Holy crap.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
He's in the asylum. You guys locked him up. Can't do anything if I'm all locked up. And follow Batman's adventures wherever comics or books are sold. That was good. That was very good. I wasn't expecting the writer, the journalist, to be the leader. I don't know who I thought it was. Because we knew it wasn't Penguin. Of course, we knew it wasn't Gordon. We knew it wasn't Harvey Dent. Knew it couldn't have been Catwoman. Oh no, I just kind of thought we'd meet later or something. I really hadn't put a lot of thought into who it was going to be. I just kind of thought it was going to be a character that you met later. I don't know. I didn't think about it. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys hit that like button down below if you did, and the subscribe button as well if you are new to the channel. And make sure you guys come back for episode 4, Guardian of Gotham. So again, stay safe out there, guys. Later, everyone.